I guess this really is a big deal.
We've only got one option, you guys. We're gonna have to go to that hospital where they're doing the autopsy and get our semen back ourselves.